All right, Kevin, thanks for that. Well, viewing the night sky as the winter months approach can be a bit of a challenge. This is due, in fact, to the cloud cover, the frigid temperatures. Fortunately, one local organization has just the solution.
Richard Bell, president of the Kalamazoo Astronomical Society, joins us live this morning to talk about its season of online viewing sessions. How you doing, Richard?
I'm great. Thanks.
Yeah, of course. So online viewing for the night sky, how does this work? What's the idea about making this happen?
Yeah, so we're very fortunate. The Kalamazoo Astronomical Society has what we call the remote telescope, which is mainly a 20-inch telescope that's located in southeastern Arizona. So four nights over the winter, we're going to log on to the remote telescope and let everyone join into a Zoom session. And we're going to basically view, you know, sort of live images from the telescope. So it's a way to share astronomy, to share the night sky when we are clouded out and it's just too cold to go outside and observe on your own. So it's a great way to kind of spend the winter.
I'm not too privy on astrology, but can you kind of tell us what we're looking for given the night's changing sky in the winter months in comparison to maybe what we would see in the summer?
Sure, yeah. So astronomically speaking, not astrologically, that's a whole
thing. That's right, astronomically, not astrologically, right,
yeah. So during the summertime we see the summer Milky Way. We're looking toward the heart of the galaxy, so we see lots of bright nebulae and star clusters and stuff like that. And as we start the online viewing sessions in November, we'll be enjoying the autumn sky still, which means we're looking away from the Milky Way. And we're going to be looking at some galaxies, you know, very distant galaxies, the true deep sky objects out there because they're so far away. But eventually, as we get more in the winter, we'll be looking toward the winter Milky Way, which is more toward the outskirts of the galaxy. And then we can look at stuff, more nebulae and clusters, especially the very famous Orion Nebula. We'll be looking at that during one of the sessions, probably January or so.
Wow, that's amazing. Okay, so you mentioned November and January just then. When are these sessions? When can people join you for these views?
Yeah, so there are four sessions in all. There's one a month in November, December, January, February. The first date is November 7th. But if it is cloudy out west, because sometimes it's even cloudy out there, we do have a cloud date scheduled the following Saturday.
Okay, Kalamazoo Astronomical Society for all of your astronomical needs. And of course, if you'd like your horoscope, you can check out your astrology lookings on yahoo.com. I'm sure they've got everything you need there. Well, very cool. We appreciate you and everything that you do for the Kalamazoo community, and we hope you have a great day.
You too. Thanks a lot.
It is 7:51 here.